Welcome to the Ben Archer TV channel. Today we are live at Winneba Roundabout, and you can see Winneba Roundabout in your shorts. And today I brought you to the Accra Winneba Road Dualisation project. Now, this project, the dualized section started from Malam Junction, that's the Malam Interchange, to somewhere, the Kaswa. When we get to Kaswa, then the Garros Gavaro under John Dramani Mahama, His Excellency, they constructed the Kaswa underpass or the flyover. Then they dualized their stretch to Big Apple. Then they left the single lane to Cape Coast, then to Takoradi. But the current government is going to expand the road network into a dual carriageway right from where John Dramani Mahama left off at Big Apple to Winneba Roundabout. And this is a live scene from Winneba Roundabout to Kaswa. And you can see the contractors are doing a lot of clearing and demolitions. And from Winneba Roundabout to Kaswa, a lot of buildings, story buildings, have been marked to be demolished. And you can see the widened road network. It's a Ben Archer TV channel. We're bringing you up to speed, a live update on the Accra to Winneba Road Dualization project. My name is Ben Archer. And please do us a favor, subscribe to our channel and become a part of this amazing union. So today is Sunday and we went on site, the 17th day of March 2024. And the contractors were busy at work. I mean, from Winneba Roundabout to Big Apple, they were scattered all across the stretch. And on Sunday, the contractors meant business and they were on site, effecting duties for Mother Ghana. A lot of people have complained about the traffic situations at Bujumbura Liberia camp when you're heading towards Winneba or probably Cape Coast. Is a bottleneck on that particular stretch. And after this dualization project, that scene or scenario is going to be a thing of the past. So you can see the contractors aside, the excavators are doing their earthworks, and a lot of clearings and demolitions are ongoing. In our last update, we showed you scenes of demolitions, and there are a lot of demolitions to be effected. And we are going to bring you up to speed. Whatever happens on this road project, trust the Ben Archer TV channel. Our correspondent has scattered all over Ghana to bring you updates. The Fanko Barrier Interchange, the Fanko Barrier to Insawam Road project is on course. We are bringing you all more updates on that. Then the Nungwa Barrier Interchange, we went there. The contractors are still yet to return to site. Obetebi Lamte Interchange, the contractors are back on site and they are working. Then the Tema Motorway, Accra to Tema Motorway Reconstruction Project. The Accra to Tema Motorway Reconstruction Project is also on course, effected by Maripoma Engineering Limited or Enterprise Limited. The contractors are also doing a lot of clearing work there. And there's the Accra Winneba stretch from Winneba to Accra. And as usual, the stretch is characterized with overspeeding and overtaking. Very rampant, indiscriminate, irresponsible, and preposterous overtaking. Always seen on this stretch. That's why the stretch has recorded a lot of accidents over the years. Because I can confirm to you that the drivers who use this stretch overspeed and overtake unnecessarily and by-heartedly. It's the Ben Archer TV channel. We're bringing you live updates on the Accra Kumasi Road Dualization Project. So I was telling you about the projects that are currently ongoing. The Swami Interchange is also ongoing in Kumasi. It's a 40-year road interchange. Then we also have the Konongo Bypass. We hear the contractors are abandoning site, but we are yet to confirm whether they are back to site. And a lot of other projects which are currently ongoing. Dome Ketasi Road Project, undoubtedly. The contractors are working from the Ketasi stretch. So from Kwabena to Brekusu, you are not likely to see them on site. But if you move from Brekusu to Ketasi, they are working very hard there. And I showed you updates the last time I went to Ketasi. So it's a Ben Archer TV channel. We are scattered and dotted all across every construction zone to give you up to the minute on this channel, and this gargantuan story building is going to be demolished, of course, undoubtedly. A lot of prominence and huge mansions are going to be pulled down, undoubtedly, because a lot of Ghanaians are very recalcitrant and very obstinate. I don't know what is about roadside land. Everybody wants to build on the roadside. So continue to enjoy the rest of our scenes. We are heading towards Gomua Potting, and it's the Ben Archer TV channel bringing you live updates on the Accra Kumasi Road. Hey, did I say Accra Kumasi? Accra Winneba Road Dualisation Project. I beg your pardon. Continue to enjoy the rest of our scenes, and please subscribe to our channel. My name is Ben Archer, and certainly I'm at the corner. So enjoy the rest of the scenes. Thank you.